my God, it's Mary obliged to sing on behalf of God to her people about if you fuck with the white goddess while she's on the planet. Listen to Mary's words. I thought her version of Mary, rather than mine, being Goddess Mary, like we told you about Christian God Mary, right, as Jesus. Oh my God, well, that's who I actually am. I know. Whatever, nobody gives a shit, clearly. So Mary obliged would be me to fucking actually lick the black ass, apparently, because you're more important than me in this story you all created in your own narrative. So Mary's helping me out. She heard the Overlord speak to her and creatively made it to music. But it's a white god singing to your stupid fucking useless ass for 41 years waiting. Oh, you complain? Oh, I would have fucking killed you so fucking long ago. I'm not gonna cry. Listen, all the other children die with your stupid ass who only cares about yourself. I have to be self-absorbed because I'm God and a Lord and Overlord. I actually am, I know. The numeracies, everything is universally linked to me in cascading effects. So it's not just the black children that you couldn't even think of because you are so worried about yourself. I'm the only one in the universe allowed to be called self-absorbed. Because if I'm not, then I'm not thinking of everybody else. Because it relates to one another. You are one of 7.5 useless. You're just one. I can cut a fucking neck faster than humanly possible. Like that. You're not that important. I still have 7.4 billion to worry about. Great. So then why are you still fucking living in a position that's not useful? No love lost, human. You want forgiveness and mercy from somebody who's ready to kill you? After you abused them and neglected them for 41 years and 150 before. Right, okay, I just want to make sure we got our parts in, like, what actually happened and our cogs working in Stupidville. Oh, did you expect me to be sympathetic after you abused and neglected me? Fuck you! You are some pieces of shit! It's amazing! I'm over this. Get me the fuck out of here.